Here we are, all in primer, looking much more substantial now. That's his little hat. These are those little critters that I said about. There's the spider. I'm still going to snip the web off and then use the clear filament for his web. So the web is a good handle for while I'm painting him. And then there's his skull necklace. So next thing is, focus. Sorry about this. Anyway, there's the very blurry centipede who I will take off now. And so next thing, I don't know why this has gone out of focus. Come on. Oh well. Take it from me, that is the centipede which I will paint. Okay? So that's next. Oh, there you go. Centipede. Who I'll be painting first. All right? Then I'll be base coating him and then I'll come back. By the way, thumb's getting better. Thumbs up from a thumb. Okay, so here he is base coated in a dark green. I think it's US Camo Green by Vallejo. So that's a dark base to start things from. All right. And I finished the centipede. Well, I haven't, because I've still got to gloss his eyes, and this bit on the top, I'm thinking he's going to be squishy and fleshy. So that's the centipede done, and I've done him in browns and creams because I want all three creatures to have a distinct colour scheme so they all stand out and don't blend into each other. And I didn't want to go grey with him because he's going to have a grey rocky base. So yeah, here we've got a browny colour, green for the Trogoth troll, and red for the spider. All right. Now, I think what I've got to do is I've got to hold off reattaching that hand until I finish painting the skin, because with him, get it right, with him around there like that, he's going to totally cover up that part of the leg, the lower leg, and that foot. So I've got no choice but to at least do most of the colouring of the skin with this separately and then glue it on at the end. Now, the part fit has been pretty good on this model. I had to use some green stuff in a couple of places. And it looks quite a tight fit, so it should be all right. But if not, and it's still apparent, and I can't, you know, get away with it, I think I'll custom make him a bracelet or something to cover that up. So with this all done here now, I'm going to give him a coat of Nuln oil to darken him even more, and then dry brush him, and I think I'll come back when I've gone through a couple of more colors of green, and then I'll come back. That's about bright enough on the greens for now. Because I'm going to be adding contrasting colours. So this is light enough, I'm happy with this, so I can start adding new colours on.